Hi, everybody. Owen Jensen here with Life Quotes.
While experts and economists point fingers at who's to blame for it all, one thing is certain: healthcare costs are rising.
If you're one of the millions of Americans who's struggling to make ends meet, you're probably searching for ways to trim the family budget.
A quick crash course for you to help you understand it better.
Just visit our website. Thanks for watching.
In your insurance news, you may have heard about the gift tax. It's the price you pay for being generous. But what exactly is it, and how much is it? Even the feds admit it's not easy to explain this one. There's pages and pages written on it, but we'll keep it simple here for a little refresher course. This gift tax definition comes straight from the IRS website. The gift tax is a tax on the transfer of property by one individual to another while receiving nothing or less than full value in return. And the giver of the gift, or the donor, is generally responsible for paying the gift tax. In 2010, the tax is a whopping 35% and is subject to change in following years. There are exclusions. For instance, right now you can give up to $13,000 to each of your children per year without worrying about the tax man. And the lifetime gift amount is $1 million before the gift tax kicks in. Also, believe it or not, some things are not taxed at all under the gift tax code, including tuition or medical expenses you pay for someone else and gifts to your spouse. In the end, we recommend you consult a tax professional like a CPA to ensure your gift giving is efficient. For more information on this story, just head to our website or the IRS's website. And thank you for watching.